Wouldn't it be incredible if every square foot of used stretch film was collected, reprocessed, and then recycled back into stretch? Then used, collected, reprocessed, and so on, creating a perfect circular economy? Well, while it is possible to achieve this goal by expanding the recycling capacity and logistics channel, it is not very likely that this objective is achievable in the near future. So, wouldn't it be amazing if used stretch film disappeared after it was used? Well, believe it or not, that is possible, and it is possible today. We are so very proud to introduce a revolutionary one-side cling, high-performance bio-assimilation cast film developed by the creative engineering minds at Sigma Stretch Film and Smart Plastic Technology. This truly unique product is called Sigma Vanish, powered by Smart Plastic's Elipse technology. The name says it all. When Vanish is used to wrap products for shipment and then discarded in a landfill, if recycling facilities are not available locally, it will begin the process of bio-assimilation. In simple terms, bio-assimilation means returning to its origin. This process degrades and transitions the used stretch film to a molecular weight that can be consumed by microorganisms, leaving behind biomass and water and a very small amount of carbon dioxide. This process will take place in any environment, aquatic, terrestrial, or in an anaerobic landfill, leaving no microplastics nor toxins behind. There are some that would think this cannot possibly be true, but it is, and we can prove it. Vanish is certified under ASTM 5526, which determines anaerobic biodegradation of plastic in landfills, and also 6954, exposing and testing plastics that degrade in the environment by a combination of oxidization and biodegradation. The Smart Plastic Elipse patent-pending additive has been tried, tested, and proven. Elipse is the key component that powers Sigma Vanish. The key variables that cause the bioassimilation process to take place are heat, humidity, UV exposure, and the presence of microorganisms. If all of these conditions are present, Vanish will vanish in as little as 6 months. In environments with limited conditions, the process could take up to 24 months, but this will happen without having to ensure any special conditions. This is the simple explanation that we have given you to an extraordinary, complex chemical engineering feat. If you would like more information and data, we would be more than happy to give it to you. We believe the very best method to handle used stretch film is by recycling it back into stretch film. And yes, Vanish is 100% recyclable. Unfortunately, in North America today, the capacity doesn't exist to handle the volume of product that is consumed annually. This is why we at Sigma say, if you can't recycle it, make it vanish.